Man, that was close. Kira took me to the edge. Kira took all of my Mets fans to the edge, probably. He took everybody to the edge, but he came back. Manny Ramirez, that's home run. I was like, oh, shit. Then I think it was a walk, and I'm like, oh, shit, times two. And out, then a base hit, and I'm like, oh, damn it, K-Rod. It goes in the outfield. I'm like, literally, I do that. I was like, ah, oh, he's going to move up. Nope, didn't move up. He stayed. Huge. Huge. Even though we didn't get that double play. But that's huge. Martin might have moved up, too. You don't know, so that's huge. K-Rod with a huge double play. We get off the Schneid, out of our four-game losing streak. I'll try to build a new one. The Phillies won again. Let's not go to that. We're still sticking with the Phillies right now. We're going. I think every team in the East won today, so nothing happened, really. The standings blank the same. But anyway, what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. Big game. Perez, great on the mound. Not great. Great start, but the walks were 7, of course. He went a couple good innings. The bullpen did the rest. Great. K-Rod had a little but Sean Green got out of a big situation. He's good now. I remember filming my last video. I said Sean Green to Aaron Heilman. That's changed. He's a great, good pitcher now. Our offense showed up. 5 runs, guys. 5 runs. That is rare. 5 runs. I hope this can happen again. We can't be inconsistent offense, because last time I remember 11 runs. We had 11 runs in one game. Then the next day we had 0. I mean, we can't do that. That's not. Hopefully it's not going to happen tomorrow. Hopefully we can win this series. Hopefully it'll be great. Going 2 out of 3 from the Dodgers. That's a huge series. So yeah, then we got the Reds and the All-Star break. If we could stay like 4.5, 3.5, 2.5 games behind the Phillies by the All-Star break, I think we have a chance. We have a chance. There's no doubt about it. So tomorrow we got big Leivon Hernandez pitching versus one of our nemeses, Randy Wolf. So yeah. Big game tomorrow, guys. By the way, I'm going to have a little question to ask you. Here it is. We saw JJ Putz in the dugout. You know, that one time, if you didn't see it, it was on SNY. He was shaking hands with Santana, I think. Right now, if you hate JJ Putz right now, put I hate Putz. If you don't hate JJ Putz, you'd be like, he should be there resting, you know. Put, I don't hate JJ Putz. It's a weird question, but I don't hate him. I really don't. He did do bad, but I think that's because of his injury. Once he rests up, he'll be a great pitcher again. And by the way, with this Holiday stuff, a lot of teams are interested. Philly fans are like, we're going to get Holiday. Yay, so easily. We're the front runners. No, there's a bunch of other teams. Go on MLBTradeRumors.com. The Rangers are not talking with him. So Philly fans, don't think, we got him. Nope, that's not going to happen. All right, this is Cheat Me Out here, and see you tomorrow.